It has now come to light that Israeli F-35s have destroyed Chinese-made JY-27 radar. ImageSat, Israeli satellite imagery analysis company, stated that JY-27 radar of the Syrian air defense at Damascus Airport was taken down on January 20th by air raids. Though it's not confirmed by Israeli Air Force, some sources have claimed that the raid was conducted by American-made Israeli F-35I Adir fighter jet. The interesting part is that China has claimed JY-27 radar has the capability to detect stealth aircraft. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how Israel F-35I have destroyed Chinese radars touted to be able to detect stealthy aircraft. Let's get started. The Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II is a single-seat, single-engine, all-weather multi-role fighter. The Pentagon began the F-35 program in 2001 with an aim to develop a cost-effective replacement for U.S. military's F-15 fighters, F-16 and F-18 bombers and reconnaissance aircraft, and A-10 close air support warplanes. Apart from the United States, the primary customer and financial backer, several other nations are also part of the program. Israel has already got deliveries of several F-35s and has plans to acquire around 75 of these. F-35 is developed to be stealthy. Its external structure is designed to deflect radar signal away from the emitting radars. Also, it has a coating of RAM, radar absorbing material, that reduces the number of signals getting reflected. Notably, the Israeli F-35 named F-35I Adir is unique due to the fact that it's variant customized for Israeli Air Force. The JY-27 radar is designed by Chinese manufacturer CETC. It's a long-range early warning system. As per China, it's designed and developed to detect and track low observable, that is, stealthy aircraft. Chinese sources had indicated that American stealth fighter jets like F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II will not be able to evade this radar. But in this situation, we can see that the radar couldn't do much when confronted with F-35. Though F-35 is a stealthy fighter, it's not the best. That crown goes to American F-22. But notably, F-35's airframe is not as stealthy as found in the F-22 Raptor. Against X-band radars, it's only stealthy from front and rear. Against S-band radar, it's stealthy from the narrow front aspect. Against L-band radar, the limited reduction is achieved from direct front. It has a much greater reliance on radar-absorbing materials to maintain its stealth profile. So if Chinese radars have no answer to F-35s, they'll certainly have no chance against the F-22. When China says it has radars that can detect stealthy aircraft, the statement has limited significance since it doesn't have a proper stealth aircraft of its own. The Chinese Chengdu J-20 is claimed to be a stealth fighter. It's a single-seat, twin-jet, all-weather, fifth-generation fighter aircraft developed by China's Chengdu Aerospace Corporation for the People's Liberation Army Air Force. The latest Chinese jet has been in development since 2002 and entered into service in 2017. As many military analysts point out, the J-20 is basically a copy of the F-35. China obtained more than 50 terabytes of data from U.S. defense and government networks. This includes F-35 stealth, radar, and engine secrets through cyber espionage. The NSA estimated that the Chinese had conducted more than 30,000 cyber attacks, of which more than 500 attacks were significant intrusions into the Department of Defense systems. The Chinese acquired data on all key elements of its stealth design, like the methods used by the turbine to cool gases emitted by F-35's engine. But even with that, China has not made major progress. Indian pilots on Russian-made Su-30 MKIs from Indian airspace managed to detect and track the new Chinese jets when they were conducting flight training over Tibet. The disclosure didn't come from any independent analysts, but from an official source. Indian Air Force Commander Arup Shah said, "The Sukhoi's radar can see them. The new Chinese jets are not so invisible after all. No special technology is required to detect the J-20, as it can be detected by ordinary radar stations." The Sukhoi Su-30 MKI is a twin-jet, multi-role air superiority fighter developed by Russia's Sukhoi and built under license by India's Hindustan Aeronautics Limited for the Indian Air Force. Viewers must note that it's not enough to detect an aircraft. To target it, a continuous tracking needs to be done. JY-27 radar could possibly detect F-35 or F-22 in some circumstances, but to be able to actually guide a missile to target is a different ballgame altogether. The Israel F-35 raid demonstrates the edge America has in terms of stealth technology, as well as clearly demonstrates the high skill levels of Israeli pilots. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.